2 through 4 all at the same time. So let's get to it. First, I'm going to pendulum summon the dapper but dangerous Lunalight Black Sheep. And now the sweet yet strong Lunalight Purple Butterfly.
In just 2 shakes of a lamb's tail, Celina summoned 2 monsters.
I activate Lunalight Tiger's pendulum ability. I can summon a Lunalight fusion monster from my graveyard. So dancing this way is Panther Dancer. Thing is, she can't attack and gets destroyed at the end of this turn.
So if Panther Dancer's not sticking around, why bring her back?
You want to know why? Watch and learn. I activate Lunalight Wolf's pendulum ability. It lets me summon a new powerful Lunalight monster by banishing the monsters on my field. I fuse Panther Dancer, Black Sheep, and Purple Butterfly. By combining the precision of a panther, the cunning covertness of a stealthy beast, and the fluttering fury of a nighttime huntress, I can create a new lunar legend! I fusion summon the majestic, the mighty, the masterful Lunalight Leo Dancer!